Mandy.
Why don't you take some notes from God's greatest creation?